Beneath the still waters and the serene surface of Africa's rivers and lakes lurks a secret world, veiled in mystery and danger. Deep in the shadows, hidden from the untrained eye, the Nile crocodile reigns supreme, not just in the water, but also far beneath it. These ancient reptiles, which have survived since the days of dinosaurs, command a realm 40 feet below the surface in dens as mysterious as the creatures themselves. Join us as we descend into these depths to uncover the secrets of these massive crocodiles and their subterranean sanctuaries. There are around 24 species of crocodiles on Earth, ranging from the petite dwarf crocodile, small enough to hold, to the colossal saltwater crocodile, which can weigh thousands of pounds. These semi-aquatic predators make their homes in wetlands, rivers, lakes, and occasionally in brackish and saltwater environments. Among these, 14 species are known to use dens, and today, you'll discover the giant crocodiles that construct dens 40 feet below the surface. Most crocodiles that create dens typically dig just a few feet underground, sufficient for laying eggs and taking refuge. However, the Nile crocodile, one of the largest reptiles on the planet and a top apex predator, goes beyond the ordinary. This formidable creature digs its burrow up to 40 feet deep, making it the deepest burrower among all crocodile species. These dens are strategically located near water sources such as lakes and rivers, using their robust snouts and powerful feet to excavate these extensive underground homes. Nile crocodiles not only use these deep dens for nesting during breeding season, which spans from November to February, but also for refuge from extreme temperatures. The depth and complexity of their burrows provide a stable, controlled environment, crucial for incubation of their eggs. Temperature plays a pivotal role in determining the sex of the offspring. Eggs kept below 31 degrees Celsius generally produce females, while those incubated between 31 and 34 degrees Celsius yield males. Intriguingly, while the Nile crocodile's den serves as a vital sanctuary for its eggs and a hideout against harsh weather, these reptiles primarily reside in their dens only during the nesting season. After the eggs hatch, the young crocodiles are transported to the water, where they remain in groups for about 2 years, learning to navigate their aquatic world under the watchful eyes of their parents. Nile crocodiles are predominantly found in freshwater habitats of sub-Saharan Africa, stretching across 26 countries. Their habitat ranges from rivers and mangroves to swamps and inland waterways. Although they can tolerate saline environments, these crocodiles are seldom found in saltwater areas. The Nile crocodile's adaptability ensures it thrives across a diverse range of African landscapes, contributing to its status as one of the continent's most widespread and resilient predators. Regarding size, the Nile crocodile is formidable. Adult males can reach lengths of up to 20 feet and weigh between 500 and 1,700 pounds, with some individuals tipping the scales at over 2,000 pounds. Their diet is as vast as their habitat, primarily consisting of fish, but it also includes birds, zebras, small hippos, and other mammals. Thanks to their incredible bite force of 5,000 PSI and stealthy hunting tactics, they're not only apex predators, but they're also very skilled at ambushing their prey near waterways. Despite the Nile crocodile's fearsome reputation and significant role in its ecosystem, it was once on the brink of extinction. In the 1970s, the population was devastated by the effects of pesticide DDT, which led to reproductive failures and widespread health issues within the species. However, concerted conservation efforts, including the banning of DDT and the implementation of protective legislation, have allowed the Nile crocodile population to stabilize and grow, marking it as a conservation success story. So, the Nile crocodile's journey from the depths of its burrow to the conservation spotlight is a testament to nature's true resilience and humanity's capacity to correct its course for the benefit of our planet and its remarkable creatures. If you found this video interesting, please hit the like button. If you have additional questions, leave them in the comments. And if you're an animal lover, please consider following and subscribing to our page for more animal videos.